What is up, guys? Thanks for stopping by my channel. It's a girl Sindupsi. You know, guys, I am a big fan of twist and love the fact that it can also be dynamic. It's one low maintenance style, no manipulation, which in turn helps retain length. My twist hairstyle today is loose twist with flat twist at the front. This is one very classy and beautiful hairstyle. So I will be doing single twist for the most part of my hair, then flat twist a little section at the top. The top section will be further splitted into two so the flat twist can run in opposite directions. Oops, how that makes sense. So guys, I've gone ahead to do the single twist behind the camera, so now I'm working on the front section, but don't worry, I'm still going to show you how to do the loose twist. Right now, I'll start to separate my head into smaller sections. And once I'm done with a section, I'll put the other side of the hair, the larger side of the hair, away so they don't get in the way when I'm flat twisting. To start with, I'll spray a little bit of water on the roots and work it through the length to keep that section moist all through twisting. Then a little bit of gel to get the flyaway down, and then I begin to twist. So now here is how to make your loose twist. Once you get to the very end of the flat twist, you want to make that end very tight. You will notice my hold became firmer as I begin to do the twisting. So you will hold that firmness, let's say half an inch to 1 inch down, then release the tension drastically. I'm sure you can see that too. Once you start to approach the hands, go very tight again so that your loose twist don't come out or untwist itself. Now let me repeat myself. Separate a small section of your hair, spray some water in it, apply gel, then flat twist. When you get to the very root, like you're about to start your twist, increase the tension at the root, go way down like an inch, then release the tension drastically. As you approach the ends of your hair, increase the tension and twist all the way down, holding that tension. So that's basically it. I'll go ahead now to complete the rest of my hair. Guys, you can see it's pretty much simple to do, very easy, and I also realized that it is faster than doing normal twisting because you are doing it very loosely, like a lazy way. So it is kind of like faster to me. If you spend 2 hours making your twist normally, if you're doing a loose twist, you are going to be spending like half that time, except you are making the sections very small. Principle is very simple. When you're about to start the twisting at the root, hold it very, very tight. Let it be very, very firm. Go like an inch down with that firmness, then drastically release the tension. When you approach the ends of your hair, go very tight again to keep the ends very tight. So guys, if you like this style and you enjoyed this video, please give this video a thumbs up. This is the only way you can help me tell YouTube to recommend this video to other people. And remember to also leave a comment. Just say something like, well done. Just say something in the comment section. And don't forget to subscribe. I have tons of videos to put up. So guys, please don't forget to subscribe to this channel. And importantly, turn on your notification bell. And I am going to see you in my next video. Bye.